Hello, my television aerial has snapped and it's now leaning on the new neighbour's television aerial and the television is still working, but I don't know when it's going to go blank and I feel traumatised as if something really bad happens. I don't know why I blow things out of proportion so much. I've got people coming round about it on Monday, but they might want to put the aerial inside the roof so I won't get much signal. The new neighbours were really nice about it. Thanks for listening.